A heads up for boaters. Oklahoma City leaders say the zebra mussel has been found in Lake Hefner. Those mussels are an invasive species that can damage boats and threaten local fish populations. Now, city leaders say they do not pose a threat to our drinking water. The city says to stop the spread, boaters need to clean their boats and equipment before leaving the lake.